Julie, time flies when I'm with you, and the last 6 years have certainly gone by in a flash. What started out as an exchange of flirtatious texts over night shifts and sweaty palms on a first date has blossomed into a relationship built upon respect, admiration, and love. I respect your spicy personality and your unyielding drive to pursue your dreams. You are always striving to be the best you can be, and you do it so gracefully and with such a down-to-earth nature. I admire your Springvale street smarts, your super normal memory for obscure details, and your Google-like maps sense of geography. And I love your kind and compassionate nature. I love the warmth you show my family and friends. And I love the unwavering support you have shown me through the years, particularly this last one as I've struggled through my fellowship exams.
Victor John Halliel, I cannot believe I'm standing here today in front of you as your bride, your wife, and the love of your life. Thank you for choosing me to be by your side as your partner in crime. I love how far we have come together on our journey, and I look forward to what our future holds. I've thought so hard about what to say to you in this moment, and the only thing that keeps coming to mind is that you mean everything to me. Everything that I didn't know I needed, everything that I've ever dreamed of, and everything my mother told me to marry. I love how happy I get every time you enter the room. Your presence calms me and makes me feel like I'm right where I need to be in life, next to you. The patience and care you have when I'm at my lowest or when I'm sick, which is literally almost every other week, as you said, is a testament to your love. I am so grateful to have found someone who is able to tolerate all my ailments and still give me a cuddle every night to make sure I'm okay and alive.
Julie Moisangti, I vow to be there for you always, to sauce you with lidocaine jelly for your mouth ulcers, to feed you antihistamines for your crippling hay fever attacks, and to rub your tummy and knees when they are sore for no particular reason. I promise to encourage you to follow your dreams, and that I will continuously work on myself to be the man you want and deserve.
Victor, I promise to support you in every step of life and continue to be there for you through the good times and the bad, especially now that exams are over and there's less bad times. I promise to take you in sickness and in health, even if it is gastro from a pediatric patient. I promise to never go to bed angry at you unless you forget to give me my daily cuddle. I never thought I'd be marrying the cute guy in the blue hospital scrubs with black dress shoes I saw walking around when I was an intern. You called it stalking, I called it faith.
Our journey as a family has only just begun, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for us. You are the person I choose to spend forever with, as my true soulmate. I choose you today, and I will continue choosing you forever. I love you.
I love you.